Good day everybody. I am a physiotherapist from Mumbai. I work in Nanavati Super Speciality Hospital, Ville Parle. I've joined Nanavati in 1987, so almost 31 years I've been practicing physiotherapy. We have a department almost seeing 300 patients, more to do with musculoskeletal and neuro cases. And of course, we have our staff treating cardio cases in the ward, chest PT and other cardiac conditions. But majority of our patient, more than 50% of our patient goes under the musculoskeletal system. And using different modalities, we have found out that BCR to be one of a good modality to treat any aches and pain. I've treated sports people and knee cases, osteoarthritis knee. Again in Mumbai, 80% of the people have neck problems. So a lot of neck problems and trapezitis, shoulder pain. It gives lovely result because the base of BCR is recharging the cell. I strongly believe that our bodies are made of muscles, which are tissues. The tissues have cells, and if there is cell, it has negative and positive charges. Now, these charges, we never knew what would be the amperage of the charges. But as science says, it is 100 on a million amperage, up to 600 on a million amperage. Because above 600, it goes under TNS. So if that is the charges that our body wants, so somewhere the BCR job is to charge the tissues back. So once the tissues are charged back, there is something that the body naturally heals. The healing becomes faster because it was lacking of that charge which was required. And of course, there is negative and positive charge. So it looks at the machine, sends both the charges, and the body accepts whatever is required. But anything about TNS, TNS you feel the tingling numbness, and after that then we have got major other currents that we are giving, short surge, ferritic current, where contractions are comes into action. So here it is not a contraction, you don't want the muscle to contract, but you want the muscle to be charged, the tissues to be charged, or whatever it has lost, it gains back. So definitely as a modality for treating a patient on a whole, whether it's a neurological condition, whether it's a sportsman, whether it's a age-related geriatric conditions. What we have found, better results coming from this. Because it BCR charges the body cells, so I feel every sportsman will be having their own unit, because somewhere after playing for so long, practicing so long, they need to charge themselves well. They want to charge the tissues and repair. Because when something is wrong somewhere, I'm very sure that the charges in the body goes in an imbalance and it balances it. So BCR will be helpful to them, not only for sportsmen, even geriatric conditions. People would like to recharge themselves every day by using the unit maybe for 30 minutes, 20 minutes a day. So it's going to be very useful. Everybody will have